out here in a second. So ominous. And we get a little cut sign right for you. Back house hang up. Mystery kind of the headless specter at your dinner and eerie house. 20 of the original ones. Now he returned to the Scooby-Doo series. What happened to Fred and Velma? Velma became a research scientist for NASA and Fred became a mystery novelist. That's the last one. That was the very end. It'll be all these for a while. Can I skip over so many of these? We had sequence break. Oh no, yeah, I said it wasn't a good note. Who's afraid of the big bad werewolf? While camping, the gang stumbles into an empty coffin. Jackie's ancestral home is located in what town? Moonlight Castle in Austria. That's about it, yeah. Let's go ahead and activate the warden or the running one there, time. Now let's go ahead and do the iconic run back and see what we have so far. We got one. Still one. Two. Three. Four. Five. We got 5 tokens out of somewhere around 20 tokens. I don't know exactly how many there are. How much time? Yeah, okay. This will probably be a shorter episode. So, in the next episode, we'll head back to